start our trip.
Nice to meet you. Let's learn to draw an apple today. First, let's begin by drawing an ear-shaped line. Make sure you have a big half circle at the top and a smaller half circle at the bottom. Now that you have an ear shape, repeat this shape on the right. Don't forget to connect both shapes together, top and bottom. We now have a simple apple shape. Let's add a curve in the middle at the top of the apple. This is the stalk where we will later add a leaf. It's time to add some small detail. Draw a long curve on the left at the bottom of the apple. Don't forget to also draw a smaller curve on the right at the top of the apple. Great! The first letter is A. Great! The last letter is E. Now you know how to spell apple. Now, let's add some colour to the apple. You can either refer to the colour scheme provided on the other page, or you can... Hello there! Nice to see you again. Let's go to the fruit shop today and fill our basket with some delicious fruit. Now we have our baskets ready, it's time to go shopping. Let's start by adding an apple to our basket. And another one. Now, can you tell me how many apples do we have in total? Can you find the right number card? That's right! There are two apples now. Great job! Let's add some more fruits. How about some delicious pears? Okay, let's get one more pear. Let's see how many pieces of fruit we have in total now. Can you count them all and find the right number card? Sorry. Can you try another one? That's right! Two apples plus one pear equals three. There are three pieces of fruit all together. Well done!